Third match of the year between Morabito and Digravio, each having one match. Paul Morabito is a senior from Spencerport High School. He has a record this year of 27 wins, 4 losses. He placed 5th in the New York State Tournament in 2009. Digravio is a senior from Wayne Central. He has a record this year of 36 wins, 3 losses. He's a two-time New York State rep, and he was a New York State champion in 2009. Senior Vinny Digravio.
I'll make it real small.
What happens
this year?
One of them might have a different weight class. What happens this year?
He's a 10th grader from Letchworth. He's the number one seed in the tournament. He is undefeated this year. We have a record this year of 37 wins, 0 losses. He was third in the 2009 state qualifier. Chris Nevinger, his opponent, Bert Paddock, is an 8th grader from Warsaw. He's the number 2 seed in the tournament. He has a record this year of 43 wins and 6 losses.
Sometimes when the states are wrestling again. They wrestle 3 times in a row. They've had guys wrestle 5, 6 times. We go in the tournament. Come.
Thank you.
wristband.
Oh!